Come on, Dad. We said we're sorry. Plus, I can't get this stupid random clogged anyways.
Stick that hanger down there.
Ew, no.
Well, it's either that or we cut off all your hair because that's what caused the problem. Thoughts? Good. Because after you finish this room, you're going to clean my bathroom, too. And you know how gross I can be.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Ew. Gross.
All right. Oh, my God. Settle down. It's hair.